We have 13 pounds of clay on here that we are going to center with the centering arm. So I want to attach to my wheel head firmly. And I put a little water on here. And now it's going to be a two-handed kind of method here. See, I'm actually using my knee to kind of hold this. The advanced technique here. Not bad. Okay, I'm going to do a well on the top. Water. This is the opening finger here. Ease it down, add a little water. Take it right down as far as it wants to go. And now start pulling out, and I'm controlling the top. See how I'm putting my thumb on the top here and controlling it as it comes out? Okay, notice I've got a really nice level base. My walls are all ready to start pulling up. I'm going to compress my rim a little bit before I get started. These slow pulls on a big pot like this. Compression on the rim. A little more water. extra clay with my stick tool. And we have a pretty nice big flower pot or jardiniere.
Ooh, snap that out quicker, fat boy, and gosh, wow.